Spelling rules. Nikki has taken a dictation. Let us check if she has spelled the words correctly. R-U-N-I-N-G, running. C-L-A-P-E-D, clapped. B-E-G-A-R, beggar. B-U-R-Y-S, berries. She has spelled all of them incorrectly. Let us learn a few rules of spelling. Rule 1.
Double the ending consonant in a CVC word before joining the word ending. ING, ED, ER or EST to it.
A CVC word has a consonant, vowel, consonant pattern. The vowel is short. For example, bat plus ing, batting. But plus er, butter. Chop plus er, chopper. Fit plus est, fittest. Rule 2. Drop the Y from the words ending in Y before joining IES to them. For example, butterfly, butterflies. Rule 3. Drop the E from words with long vowel sounds before adding ING to them. For example, shake, shaking. Close, closing. The silent E at the end of a one-syllable word makes the vowel before it long. A long vowel mostly says its own name. Some words with long vowel sound are shake, close, amuse, move.